And the internet is in its adolescent stage right now.
Yeah, it's great. It hasn't been alone, like around a long time. Like, think, like iPhones came out, what, 07? So iPhones have been around for like 10 years. So like,
Yeah, they have.
It hasn't been like that long that it feels like we've had the internet. It feels like you've almost had the internet forever in a way.
Well, just, for you, how old are you?
I'm 22. So
for yeah, me, you're not even a person. You know what I mean? Like, I'm 40 years old. I
that's the most 40-year-old nigga shit to say. You ain't even shit. Bro, what you about, 22?
You 22. You were born in 1985. You came out with a chronic or something?
I'm 30. I was born in 87.
Right.
He's gonna be, 95.
I'm used to look.
He was born when FUBU was a man. Goddamn.
Yes, I look. Literally, like, every day on the comedy scene,
platinum joints.
I'm reminded how young I am, how much of a baby I am.
Well, it's not just that. It's not about really you. It's about the time and era that you came up in. And it does make sense to say, I'm from this, I represent this time. And then having, it's not like you're ignorant, you're just coming.
Yeah, no, I'm not.
But you're very, you know, it's a, you're just giving an accurate record. And I, but that's the thing, is that once you can look from outside on the periphery, you know, like, I can say, oh, that's really cute. You know, I mean, you're saying you're born 95, and this is important.